Have you ever had that moment when you did something that made you so thirsty that you just had to get a drink? Well, I did. My name is Brooke Beebe, and this is my story. Well, you see, we had just finished running at practice and around the track a lot, and the sun was just beating down on us, and suddenly I felt it. I felt my mouth getting dry like a desert. So I went up to my coach and I thought I could pass out. So I was like, listen, coach, I need to get a drink.
What's your problem?
I need a drink.
As soon as I got the okay from coach that I was allowed to go get that drink, I sprinted towards the school. After I got my drink and quenched my unbearable thirst, I made my way over back out to practice so my coach wouldn't be too angry.
I always like to make sure my athletes are well hydrated, simply because I know it'll only hinder their performance. I usually wouldn't want them to have to walk all the way into the school to get a drink, but if there's no other option, I will gladly allow them to.